Solitaire ASMR. This is a special video because I will be honoring my very first subscriber to the channel. And I believe their name is Gabriel. So Gabriel, thank you so much for subscribing to Solitaire ASMR. First official subscriber. And so this video will be dedicated to you. Thank you so much. If you'd like to, comment below on this video and tell me which card you would like me to write your YouTube name on, just like I did for this one. And if anybody else is watching, you can do the same thing. I'm hoping to write names on every card in this deck. That way, you get a shout out every time your card is played. But yes, tonight we will be playing some 3-card draw solitaire. Just going to get my deck shuffled. I don't know if you can hear it, but the dishwasher is running upstairs in the kitchen. Usually I can hear it when I'm lying in bed and the water is draining down the pipe through the wall. But I think the closet that I'm recording in, I think it's isolated enough that we shouldn't be hearing too many sounds from this. I'd much rather focus on sounds from the deck. And hopefully some whispering to help you fall asleep and relax. On top of that, hopefully we can secure a win or two. It'd be even better if we don't have to resort to a 1-card draw. But we'll just have to see what happens. Cards are shuffled enough. Why don't we get into our first game? So put this 5 on top of the 6, and that gives us another 6. So we have 3 sixes, both of the red sixes. And, well, a lot of our cards are red. The only black card we have is the 8. Let's see what we can do. Okay, good. We have a black 5. We'll go ahead and play that over here. That means we can play the red 4 on top of us a red 2. We also have a blackjack. Gonna play that on the queen. I wish I could play this king, but we don't have a spot for it. Okay, red queen. We have a red 10. Put that right here. And that's the other black king. So hopefully we have access to that later. And we have a spot for it. Okay, there's the solitaire ASMR 8 of hearts. Black 4, that can go right here. We'll bring the red 3 over on top of it. And there we go, we got our first ace. Great. Underneath that, we have a black 3. Bring that over here. That gave us a jack. I'm gonna put the red 2 on top of the 3. That gave us a red 8. Closer to opening up a spot for a king. Let's see. We have black 2. I'm gonna bring that down here. Okay. Nice. We have the ace of clubs. Might as well just put the 2 clubs up on top of that. And yeah. That's the end of the first round of our hand. Let's go back through and see what else we can find. Nice. Black 7. So that's going to give us a spot for a king. Amazing. So I'm going to play the king there. That allows us to put the queen on top of it and open up another spot for another king. We also have a black 9, and now we can move the red 8 on top of that. So now we have 2 spots for kings. Okay, red 9, solitaire ASMR, 8 of hearts. We have 2 of spades, I'll put that up here. And back to our black 4. That was pretty good. We'll just keep going and see what else we can put down. Red queen. Uh-oh. These are looking pretty familiar. Red 8. Black queen. Black 4. Oh no. I'd be so sad if we lost. Yeah. I'm not seeing that we can make right now. That's so sad. Okay. Well, I would prefer not to switch to a one-card draw. I just would rather restart and, I don't know. Try to win that way. That was really sad though, wasn't it? Well, I guess we're finding that that tends to happen a lot. Oh no, that was such a bad shuffle. Okay, I'm gonna do better this time, I promise. Shuffles are, well, it's not shuffle ASMR, is it? There we go. I say it's not shuffle ASMR, but we're also not winning any solitaire games, are we? Okay. That was a proper shuffle. Better about that. There we go. I think one more should do it, and then we can start a new game. else we'll put that up top. And now we have three jacks. This is the game of jacks. Yeah, no other moves that we can make. So we'll just have to start with our hand. Another king, but we cannot play it, sadly. Okay, red 9, black 6, yep, we could definitely use that. Put that here, bring the red 5 down, and give us a red queen. Well, we have the king, queen, and jack of hearts, but we can't play them on top of each other. Lastly, a black 4. Okay. Well, I think if we can maybe do something with these, we could probably keep moving forward. Maybe a black queen would be nice. Okay. We have a black king. Red 9. Nice. Spades up there as well. That gives us a black 9. Exactly. Right there. Whoa. Look at that. The ace of clubs as well. We have all 4 aces. We have a black 10. Nice. I'm gonna put that here. Black 7. So I'm gonna put the red 9 on the black 10. Hearts. I'll just put that up there. There we go. Amazing. So we have a black queen there and a red 7. Cool. Well, let's see. We have 2 red jacks. And we have 1 black queen, so we'd have to decide between the two of them. I think before I do that, I'm going to put this blackjack on the red queen and see what else we can get here. Well, we'll put the 3 of diamonds up top. We have a red 6 to play on the 7. The black 10 we can play on the jack. And 5. Cool. Well, since that opened up a spot for the king, I'm not as tempted to play this red jack over here. So I think what I'm going to do is play this red jack instead, which is much more exciting because we will get to see which cards are underneath it. Okay, great. Yeah. Good. So that gave us a red 4 and another black 7. Okay, well, yeah, I could play the red 4 up here. I think I'll hold on to it for now. Let's see what else we have down here. that was an important card for this game. Okay. We have a red queen. And lastly, back to the four of clubs. Well, I think what I could do is put the four of spades up here. Bring the four of clubs over. I really just wanted to see what card was underneath it, but we can't do much with this right now. So we'll have to circle back to that. So we have the solitaire ASMR, red, 8 of hearts, and that gives us the option to move one of these black sevens on top of it. I'm leaning a little bit more towards this seven. Yeah, I think we should go with that one. Okay, nice. 6 of diamonds, we'll bring that down here. 5 of spades, might as well put that up top. 8 of diamonds. Amazing. Now we can move the other 7 on top of that. It gives us 3 clubs. Cool. Guys, I'm feeling pretty good about this game. Because now we can put both 4s up here. And the 5s as well. So now we're all suits are up to the 5s. Up top. I think we could probably even keep going with 6s. Don't know if we have 6s, we're missing the 6 of clubs. But I bet you we're gonna come across it any second. So yeah, we'll do that. 7. We can even put the 8 of diamonds up top to see what's underneath. And we have a king. Okay, cool. So yeah, guys, I'm definitely feeling good about this one. Let's see, we have a blackjack. We have a black 9. So I can play the 10 of diamonds. That gives us access to the 6 of clubs. But the 7 of clubs, the 8 of clubs up top. 8 of hearts. 9 of hearts. Okay, cool. We also have a red queen and 9 of clubs. Great. So that'll go there. That can go there. Spades, 9 of spades, 10 of hearts, 10 of spades. Now we can get into the jacks. Okay, put the queen, jack of clubs, queen of clubs, king of clubs, and just like that, guys, we have won our first game of the night, and we did not have to go to a 1-card draw. That was an amazing game of solitaire. Wow. Yeah, that's probably the fastest I've won a game. Just under 20 minutes. Sweet. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about that. I don't know if I'm ready to finish. I think I'd like to keep playing. Even if I don't win any more games, I think that's all I need for the night. But, yeah, I don't know. I think it's a little early to end the video. But that win was for Gabriel. Thank you again so much for being my first subscriber. it's down here. There's no aces. That's just numbers. The numbers go from 1 to 10. You have cards down here, and you have a hand, and you're putting cards out in the middle for everyone. Everyone can play cards in the middle. And you're trying to put a 1 down, and then a 2 down, and then a 3, and a 4, and a 5 stacked on top of each other. So your goal is to get rid of these, but you're using these cards to get the piles going out here so that you can play these eventually. And, well, instead of suits, it's just 4 different colors. So, you know, you play a red 1, and then a red 2, and then a red 3, and then a red 4. And then I could play this red 5 on top of it to get rid of the card. So that's kind of the idea behind Dutch Blitz. It's a really fun game. It's really, really fast-paced. But why I brought it up is because while we were playing, one of my friends told me that he heard this is the most effective way to shuffle a deck of cards. Just to lie them flat on the table. Them up like this. Now, he described it as the most effective way to shuffle cards. I don't know if it's if it looks the nicest. Definitely not, I would say. And I don't know if it's the most efficient way. Effective, but not efficient. Because, well, I don't know. It gets kind of messy, doesn't it? But, anyways, we took his word for it and spent most of the night shuffling our cards like that. And, well, I don't know. It seemed to have some good juju. Because the winner always, whoever shuffled their cards like that, always seemed to win the next game. As you can see, I'm having a really hard time getting them back into a uniform state. Okay. Well, why don't we give it one more proper shuffle? And now we can play another game of solitaire. But before I start, if you guys have any game suggestions for game night, whether it's a board game or a card game, anything like that, I would definitely love to hear your suggestions, your favorite board game, or whatever it is, because I'm always looking for new games to play, and I have a pretty large collection of games. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but I would love to add some more. So comment down below if you have any favorite board games to recommend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, nice. Well, let's jump right into it with no moves. Yeah, sadly. There's nothing I can put on that 6, and there's nowhere I can put it. And that's our only red card, so no, there's nothing I can do. That's alright. I still have faith. There we go. First move of the game. Bring the 2 over on top of the 3. Gives us a black 7 for the 6. Gives us a red 8. Put that on the 9. 7 over top of it. Okay, more black cards. We have a red 2. Okay. I don't see any aces yet. But I do have this red 9. put the 8 on top of it. That gives me a blackjack. Also have this red 7. Game, so that's cool, but I didn't think I'd lose this quickly. I'm kind of in the mood to switch to a one card draw, so yeah, let's see if we can draw one card instead of three, and maybe we can salvage this game somehow. Okay, sweet. Well, that's already something. Spot for a king. So we definitely have kings, that's for sure. Okay, red 10, I'm gonna put that there. That means that I can bring this stack over. It's a pretty large stack. And that gives us a black 6. I'm gonna put that down here, which gives us another spot for a king. Sticking with one card draw, we have a red jack. Because we already have two spots for kings, so I'll just leave it alone for now. I can move it if we need to. Okay, 3 of clubs. 3 of diamonds. I have a black 8. Bam. My first king. So I'm gonna bring the queen over. Gives us a black 6. Spot open for this red king. I thought we had a red king, but I didn't see it the first time through. That's kind of a shame. Okay, let's see if there's anything else we can do. And if not, I'm so going to put the... Oh, okay, cool, here we go. I don't have to cheat. So I am going to move this jack over, because now we will have a spot for the red king. Amazing. Now I realize it's going to come down to choosing between these two black queens. I don't know. I'm more tempted to put this one here. Okay. up to 4 in every suit up top. We can do the same thing for the 5s. Maybe even the 6s. Try not to get ahead of myself though. 6, 6, 6, 5. Okay. So we're missing the 6 of hearts. But the great thing is, we are operating under a 1-card draw. So I know that we will have access to the 6 of hearts. There it is. Okay. Well, it looks like we have also won this game. You want to be another card. That's okay too. Well, I think I'm in the mood for one more game. Hopefully we can win it without having to switch to a 1-card draw. Solitaire, a lot of shuffling is a good idea. seen my last video, I actually started a game with both red aces turned over back to back. That was a pretty cool way to start a game. So yeah. Well, the red aces are back, and hopefully they can give us something to start the game off strong. Okay, we have the solitaire ASMR. Red, 8 of hearts. We have a 10, a 10, king, queen. I think those are all the moves that can be made right now. Jack at some point. Well, I could put the black four of clubs up top. And, yeah, that's all for now. Let's see what else. Okay, can't play that black eight. But we can play the seven. We can also play the five. And the six. See a move that I can make. I can shift this black 5 to six of hearts up top with a seven of hearts up top. And that gives us three of diamonds. I don't know if that's really what I wanted. It's gonna give us the four of diamonds up top, five of clubs up top. And I think that's where we're going to get stuck, unfortunately. So basically, what's underneath these cards. To do that, we would need a red jack to move this. Or, to get to this nine, I mean, we would have needed the two and the three of spades. And then maybe we could have kept moving with shifting the cards up top. But yeah, I think unfortunately, we're out of moves. Next card for this suit, the hearts. The eight of hearts is underneath the seven of spades. There's no other place to put that. And, the truth is we're just out of moves. I think I'll just switch to a one card draw just to finish out the game. Hopefully we can. We have a king. There. This is what we were looking for. So we will see if that can win the game for us. We don't have the two of spades. But what I can do is bring back down this five. Bring down this four. And I'll shift that over to the four now. Not exactly what I'm looking for, because all we have is a black 8 and a black 10. So, yeah. We really, really needed that 2 of spades. I think that's what ultimately held us up. Where are you? Is it really on the bottom? Wow. All the way on the bottom. We never would have gotten to it. Okay, well, we lost that game, but at least we can say that we won a game of three card draw, and we won a game of one card draw. So that is definitely something to be proud of. I think that'll be probably the end of the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Another shout out to Gabriel for being my first subscriber. And don't forget to comment below. Tell me which card you would like me to write your YouTube name on. And until next time, I just want you guys to remember that you are all kings and queens. Kings and queens and everything in between. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe for more.